Today, I'm going to learn how to stack dice with a cup. The trick is to pick up the dice with the cup at a high speed and to quickly rotate your wrist so that the dice stays in the cup due to the force. When you come back around, you can then pick up the other dice. As long as you're flicking your wrist fast enough, the dice will never fall out of the cup. At first, I really sucked and had a hard time getting the motion down, which resulted in me spending a lot of time searching for the dice on my floor. But after a bit of practice, I really started to pick up the motion. After successfully getting all the dice into my cup, the final step is placing them on the table, which is actually much more difficult than I thought. But then, this happened.
There it is!